Over 2.5 billion people have no access to safe sanitation. We asked brilliant engineers to help us solve this problem. And one of those engineers actually has proposed a solution where the waste is valuable.
The Omni processor turns sewer sludge, which is kind of nasty, into clean drinking water, electricity, and ash that is pathogen free. This is where the sludge enters the machine. It goes up this conveyor belt, is fed into these large tubes we call the dryer. That's where we boil the sludge. And in the boiling process, we separate the water vapor from the solids. The solids are now dry and we can feed them into the fire. Once we have this very hot fire, we can make high pressure, high temperature steam. And we take that steam and we send it to a steam engine. And the steam engine drives a generator that makes electricity that we use for the processor and also excess electricity that can be delivered back to the community. The water vapor that's created in the boiling process is run through a cleaning system until we have the cleanest, purest water you can possibly imagine.
The sanitation system as we know it in the developed world cannot work in developing countries. So what we need in developing countries is a very simple system.
The entrepreneur that owns this processor will get paid for the input, the sludge. And that same entrepreneur will get paid for the outputs, the electricity, the water, and the ash.
I am very impressed with this solution we're seeing here. It generates electricity, it generates clean water.
It will grow to every corner of the earth that needs it because it makes money every day.
It's water.